Daisuke Takahashi, the defending world champion, 25 years old.
What the situation is with his quad, because, you know, will it be a triple-triple? And we'll know at the beginning of this program, or he will not do it toward the end. Flip, triple toe loop. So a triple-triple combination for him. This is where he shines. He just takes advantage of every piece of the ice. And the energy he gets from the audience. Skates right on the edge. Looks like he's almost ready to lose it because he's so out there with his movement, but it creates this great energy.
So many entertaining skaters in this competition. You look at
Imodio
Chan,
right?
Takahashi. The quality of the artistry and the choreography is just stunning from these guys.
Absolutely true. No quad, playing it safe there, you could say,
everything
but still.
But, everything but.
And he gets the job done with his technical elements as well.
Well, the crowd doesn't agree with that score. It's a great score, 80.25. That will put Takahashi in second place, about 13 points behind Chan.